Welcome to Recon. First time?
Your memory was erased.
Working on such a high profile movie like a Total Recall and working with the supervisors like Peter Chang and Paul Riddle and Adrian DeVere, it's an opportunity to do certain things in a high end way in terms of the technology and approach and creative thinking. The work we did varied from set extensions to a synth work and very hard paint work and wire removal, to a bit of effects work and destruction and bullet hits and floating props and everything the visual effects house can dream of in terms of variety of different type of work. One of the biggest challenges for work we've done on Total Recall was a body tracking work we did for synths. The potential issue with the synths, the no motion capture was available for us or for any other vendor who worked on Total Recall. The problem was that the stuntmen were different sizes and different scales, and sometimes they would just put the armor up completely wrong. So we had to accommodate through the rig at different controls for animators and body trackers in order that they can control every single piece of armor in order to fit it into a plate. Even though the initial plan was only to replace the internal organs with the mechanical bits, we ended up rebuilding the whole synth in full in CG in order to get the proper occlusions, to cast the shadows, to reflect the whole environment and get the hyperreal replacement for those internal bits. Robots, they're supposed to be very mechanical but with a very human motions. Even though with some shots we just replaced synth completely with a full CG version, we still went through the entire body tracking in order to keep the human motion the director was happy with. We did about 100 shots for lobby sequence, and that looked very straightforward at the beginning, but as everything else, it has its own challenges that we faced as we go through. And one of the biggest one was probably the creative challenge and how to make it believable on that scale that it's one mega city environment with enormous scale. Again, that it's not available as a reference in your real life and nothing that you can refer to. We worked really closely with director and Peter Chang, and once we found that the look and established the sequence, everything just got much easier. There was a number of challenges in a China full sequence that we faced. That varied from the layout to a synth bay where we had to deal with a 20 plus synths and again extreme rendering time and extremely accurate reflections that were required. The sci-fi aspects of the movie and ability to be creatively involved on that scale is absolutely tremendous experience for me personally and for Focus as well.